So this part has been outstanding. It has all the scaffolding my students need to really get into the idea of extracting DNA, not just stopping there, but using the DNA information
yes,
to
one minute,
investigate things like bioinformatics and evolutionary relationships.
Are there just the three of us? Then we need
functions. But I really want to get my students
no,
into
we can
it.
Do three.
I tried this on my
we
own
can do
years
like
ago,
one,
but I didn't
nine,
know what they didn't understand or whether they would need help. And the best thing about this program so far is that sort of background is built in.
Well, this
really
is
helps
18,
me get from
so
knowledge that I have about the information to where they need to be, which bridges this gap in ways I think are going to make it really successful.
One, two, three.